Before I begin, I want to have Kevin just speak on behalf of the team, Coach Cashman, on behalf of the coaching staff, and then we can have some dessert. So, Kevin, it's on you.
Once again, thank you for coming out today and supporting us and sending us off. All the guys are all really excited to get to Italy and play a little bit of hockey, almost getting the season started. So, I mean, for the returning players, this is their time to get the season rolling and follow up last season. So, you're going to have a good time over there?
Well, thanks, Jack, for this luncheon, and thanks to our administration, President Leahy, and Mark Thompson, and everybody that's involved with putting this trip together. Pretty special trip for our guys, for our team. From the hockey aspect of it, it'll be pretty interesting to play in different venues and represent our university overseas. Be bigger ice, play against professionals, play against your own men. I think it'll be a great challenge for both the coaching staff and our players and how we adjust to that. On a side note, I think it's great. Our league Final Four is in Lake Placid this year, which is on an Olympic sheet of ice. And so this will be a great test for us to see kind of how we handle that bigger sheet. And we can try some things that hopefully will actually help us come March next year. And then I just want to actually take a chance to, not everybody knows, Brian Fairbrother's new fiance. So this is Kate, so just so you guys all recognize her. And then this is my wife, Steph, so you guys recognize her. Thank you for the opportunity again, and all you guys for coming out. We really appreciate it, and we look forward to representing Quinnipiac over in Europe and make you guys proud.
Thanks, Rito. And I just want to say the reason why Coach Pecknold is not here, he's going absolutely crazy trying to get four kids and his bride and a baby. So he's getting together and packing the van, so he's going to meet everybody a little further. But he said after 2 weeks of camp, he's frazzled, so he can't wait to get on the plane. So that's why our coach is not here today. But anyway, best of luck, Bobcats. Have a great time. Hold yourself in great class. Wear those gold shirts everywhere over in Europe. Send some pictures back to your alumni, Hartsey and David, because they missed the cut on having to get to go to Europe. So make sure you flush their chops and let them know that you're going to have a great time. But anyway, go Bobcats. Have a great time.